Welcome, everyone. Nate, it's good to see you back. People, we have a new member today. I'd like you to meet him. He's going to stand up and tell us what's going on with him and what he wants to change about himself, if you will.
Hello, everybody. My name is Violent J, and I'm an axe murderer.
Okay, now, remember, we all have similar problems, and that's why we're all here, to help each other work them out.
Well, I just hope you guys don't think I'm crazy, but...
Okay, I will tell you if you don't tell no one else. I think I have a problem and I probably could use help. You know the midnight killer that's been all over TV. I'm not totally sure, but I think it could be me. Something happens to me when I'm sleeping in the night. Wake up in my backyard with a shovel and a knife. Filling up a hole again, I've dug up 32. I know all my dreams of murder probably all are true. I choke him till I kill him, battles right. Choke him till I kill him, and sleep right through the night. Choke him till I kill him, battles right. Choke him till I kill him, and sleep right through the night. Walk around my neighborhood in slippers and my sweats. Snoring loud and mumbling, steady squeezing necks. Never have to worry about traffic or the cops. All I have to do is stay away from donut shops. Shake food wrappers on my lawn. I cannot imagine just to think what I have done. Sat there eating chili fries and slaughtered everyone. Tried to see a hypnotist to get inside my head, but woke up and found that bitch dead. Because I don't go to kill him, battle's never right. Don't go to kill him, and sleep right.